This video you are about to watch is how I style it from wet to dry. This video was requested after my hair care routine was put up because a lot of people, I guess, found out that we have similar hair types, and it always is helpful, if, especially when you have curly hair. A few things you should know first before watching this. Number one is it is nighttime. I always wash my hair at night, rarely in the mornings unless I don't have to go in until afternoon, because it does take a while to do my hair. So yeah, it is 1:50 in the morning right now. Second of all, my hair, when I started this and took it out of the towel, it had been sitting in a towel for about 2 hours. So it was very, very, you know, damp. It wasn't wet. So the amount of time it took me to blow dry my hair was a lot shorter than it usually takes. So just so you know. Normally it would take me an eternity. Third thing is, everything that I used in my updated hair care routine, as far as like styling products after the shower goes, was used tonight, except for one thing. In my hair care routine, I said that I prefer it's a 10 leave-in treatment, but I have been using the Pantene Pro-V Curly Detangler Light Conditioning Spray as a substitute for the meantime. But that was true until today. This afternoon I went and bought at TJ Maxx. This is the same line as my conditioner, the Michael O'Rourke. This is the Leave-It-In Weightless Tangle Tamer. It does the same thing. It's, you know, a leave-in conditioning spray. So I used that tonight for the first time, and I absolutely loved it. I think it smells good. My hair, you know, feels moisturized. It worked good as a detangler. Of course, I love the It's a 10, but this is going to work for the meantime until I can order that again. Yeah, so I wanted to say that before anybody was like, you did not mention that in your hair care routine, because I just picked it up today. Fourth thing is, normally I would not straighten my hair at night. I would blow dry it, and then in the morning I would straighten it. But for the sake of the video, I did straighten it so y'all could see how I straightened it. I did part it down the middle, because I like to wear my hair down the middle when I wear my extensions sometimes. So it looks kind of weird, you know, short like that. Anything that I didn't show, or you have any questions about anything I did do on the camera with my hair, just leave them down below. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see y'all in my next video.
So we choose to run away.